with changing view about intelligence, which is no more a fancy word just to put it on a paper or to know how superior you are. We all know that intelligence has to do more with adaptive skills, and it has more to do with your efficiency to keep changing according to the changing environment. Latest theories like PFIT, past theory of intelligence, and then also about neural theory of intelligence, which is basically a biological perspective. We all know that brain has a very crucial role to play in all these aspects. It doesn't mean that culture has no role or our upbringing doesn't play a role in developing all these intellectual aspects. Brain-based theory of intelligence covers all. So we would have one answer which is going to talk about cognitive flexibility and also your planning skills. All the executive functions are covered in this test. The results are going to help you to develop an effective program and also to have a clear-cut diagnosis.